Sending email invitations has just gotten easier. Our email templates are built in line with top email campaign tools and deliver more than you expect, giving you the power to control your message and expand your reach. Every new account comes preloaded with beautiful email templates designed to get you up and running quickly. Ready to make your own? Just click Create New Message and select your preferred template, HTML, plain text, or ADA compliant. From a single screen, you can customize every aspect of your invitation email. Start with sender name and email address. You'll need to verify the sender address the first time you use it, just to confirm that it's yours. Once that's set, authenticate your email domain. You'll only need to do this once for your domain, but it's a really important step to ensure successful email delivery. Make your choices and move on, adding a strong subject line to grab participants' attention. If you'd like to keep up with delivery, choose to BCC yourself or another team member on one or all invitations. Add a logo or other custom image to start personalizing your invitation, matching your survey as much as possible. Choose your preferred method, then move on to the message itself. Identify the language of your invitation to update buttons and other default text. Then add any mail merge fields you'd like to use into your message. You'll merge the contact information when you're ready to send invitations. Customizing the message itself is easy. Just click the text and the editor appears. You'll see all the options you might need, including advanced customization for the participation links. For example, if you'd like to edit the participation button from Click Here to Start the Survey Now, the choice is yours. Of course, you'll need at least one participation link, if not two, to ensure you receive responses. In the footer, you may choose to allow people to opt out of reminders or future surveys. You may also choose to allow participants to invite others to respond to the same survey. Finally, for single-use links, you can remind participants not to forward their links to others. Once your content decisions are made, be sure that your invitation looks good too. Match the color and font to your logo and to the survey itself, and set the alignment to your liking. When you're done, preview, then save your message with a unique name so you'll recognize it easily. Back on the main page, you can find any message you're looking for by name, by sorting, by filtering, or even switching over to list view. Once you have a message in mind, check out its statistics by clicking on Quick Look. With ample options for customization, space for 100 customized messages, and plenty of ways to find what you're looking for, email templates invite you to get organized.